the National Eucharistic Revival is not just an event, but really has to become a way of life. All of these events locally and nationally are feeding into this national gathering, but the key now is that many events should flow from it. And really, that gathering is about an encounter with Jesus Christ and forming missionaries who want to go out and share that encounter with the Lord.